Simple and easy home remedies to get rid of lice naturally within days. People who have lice in the head feel embarrassed, and these also have harmful side effects on health. You have noticed that, if any child has lice in the hair, surrounding people blame the mothers, that she cannot look after her child in the best way. According to the expertise, lice in head affects mental health and they also create many skin problems. The presence of lice eggs in the hairs may also cause the heaviness of head and you can feel fever along with it. Types of lice. There are three types of lice according to expertise. Head louse. Body louse. Crab louse. Spreading of lice. Lice can spread from sharing of scarves, hair brushes and caps. These can also spread from hanging coats, scarf and caps on the same stands. Lice can also live in clothes. One louse can live for 30 days, and a female louse can lay more than 10 eggs per day. These small and tiny eggs get nourishment from the roots of hairs and we can't see them easily. When the hair grows, they start to seen. The remedies to get rid of lice naturally. It is necessary to follow the remedies to get rid of lice naturally at home. Follow the simple remedies given below. Take your comb and heat it on 151 degrees Fahrenheit for 10 to 15 minutes and the dip that comb in Lysol solution for 1 hour. Now, brush your hair with this comb. Dip your hair in hot water for 30 minutes. Make a mixture of kerosene oil and olive oil, and apply it on your hair. Properly wash your toilet seat daily. Clean your carpet with vacuum properly on a daily basis. Make sure to use any of the above techniques for 14 days regularly to get better results. Thank you.